Hello everyone, welcome back to Hearts of Iron. Okay, so we're playing as Germany. Been a weird game so far, so we're not at war with the UK and France, and we're just generally hoping that they don't attack us. We are at war with the Soviet Union, so let me just slow it down. We've got a sort of push going here, so this was triggered by us helping our friends in Finland. Okay. So let's get the game going. Okay, so we're manually controlling our army at the moment. So we're just trying to expand out there. Right, that's Finland. We don't really care. So over here, our armor. Where's our armor? Where is our armor? Okay, right, let's go there. Right, so we've got one armor group there, another armor group there. All right, so we're trying to push this way. Okay, we will need to. We are swinging towards Leningrad. Okay, right, we've got. Encirclement there, that's good. Okay. No. Okay, stop that. Go that way, please. Right. Okay, you guys need a rest. So that's the Northern Front. Oops, that's a bad one on me. Okay, so. That's fine. Rebase if you would. Let's call. Right, they're coming in. Okay, let's see if we can get that. Anyone else? Right, there's Northern Front, that's fine. If we need any more aircraft, we can bring in. Yep, so we'll bring in them. Okay. Northern Front, please. Ground attack. Okay. Right, let's see if that gets us air superiority back. Right. Okay, that's all going into there. Belarus base. Thank you. thing. It's all very well. Okay. Leave that there. Executing. Okay, so we're just about to close that pocket there. That's excellent. And anybody not got a job? Okay, feet. Once we've got that. Finnish friends doing very, very, very badly. And there are Japanese troops there as well. How exceptionally bizarre. Right. Recruit and deploy. What have we got? Right, we'll have those. We'll have those. Yep, we'll have those. Yes, please. Right, what's our stockpile? Artillery, no. Infantry equipment, yes. Okay. Right, so. Right. Right. So that's the old style infantry division. So we'll just get these guys training. Manpower still okay. Right. Mm-hmm. Yep, okay. And you guys, location there, and you're going to the Eastern Front, where you will have a lovely time. Buffs I can give my units. Take that now, let's industry first, industry first. This is May 1940. Actually, they made them zoom in a little bit more, believe it or not. You get that. Very well done, that tank. That up. Thank you. trying to use that to block these guys from moving. Right, we sealed off near there. Seem to be doing fine without me. Guys, until this breakthrough succeeds, and they're going to rush through. Where is Moscow? Yeah, we're not that far from Moscow. Okay. Thank you. another time. Right, that's one of these problems going on. Right, time to advance. Fighters. Right, let's just bail. How do they have 1,200 fighters? Okay, good, 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 good. A counterattack? A German counterattack? A Russian counterattack? Never. Never. Okay, going quite interestingly over there. Right. While that's rushing around, let's have a look at production. Recruit, deploy, edit. Right, so I was going to expand them up. Save. Excellent. Motorized is fine. That's old style infantry, so they are fine. Police are fine. Marines are. Right, we need to get you recon. No, no. Engineers. Medical, artillery, and air. I don't know if anti-air is worth it. I've seen in the forums that it's maybe not, but meh. Right, paratroopers. Right, we'll have another paratroop regiment. So that's 20, we'll save that, and then we'll add in recon, hospital, engineers, and that's all we could do. Okay, so we've blown all our points. Excellent. Okay. So down here, right, that's been done, that's been done, that's excellent. Right, okay, so we're just going through there. Awfully decent of you. Okay. So we're not having any luck at all breaking through here. So we'll just support that. I don't think that's going to work. Right, so. Give them see if the AI can do it a bit better than I am. Right, okay, so your job is to get to there. Okay, go watch Rommel, you guys. Okay. Your front line is there. First line there, second line there, third line there. Go. What's happening with divisions? Okay, don't understand that. Okay. Delete. So it says 12 divisions for the first panzer. That is not divisions. Okay, let's see how they get on. Okay. Alright, Helsinki has fallen. That we've not been horribly invaded over here. We have not. Okay. Okay, well, we may as well use these guys in the Baltic States for want of anything better. Well, So that's fighters, Westfalen, that's fine. Naval bombers. Take C. Okay, donk, donk. Right. So we seem to be making good push in the, or good progress in the drive to Moscow. Okay, right. Let's try the new. So in 1.1, we've got a new command here. Let's. So we're telling the AI go for it, because we're not going to worry about our flanks. That's what the infantry is there for. Bombers, right, okay, not going to worry about that. Ukraine. Base, okay, not a problem. Coming up at the end of the episode. Right. Well, we didn't put any of our forces in there. through there. Come on, everyone. Run, run, run. And that's the time for this episode. So join me in a second where we'll continue with this lovely war.